gout may happen in different places and at different times of life in men compared to women. And gout is more common in men. Men often have their first gout attack at the base of a big toe or in another part of the foot, and their first attack is usually when they're middle-aged. If a woman gets gout, the first attack does not usually happen until after menopause, and it is likely to be in multiple small joints of one or both hands, like the fingers. And this might happen in joints that have already had arthritis. For some people, a first gout attack might happen somewhere different to the places I just mentioned, like a foot or ankle or knee or wrist or elbow. Untreated gout flares may have similar symptoms to an infection or some types of arthritis, like redness, warmth and swelling of the affected joint. And some people may also get a fever and feel unwell. So the way to be sure that a person has gout is for a doctor to take a small sample of fluid from the affected joint and see if it has urate crystals in it, which would prove that the person has gout.